celebrate it. This first one's about Michigan.
Yep, it is.